And so here's Daniel Radker for Jenkins Lazy Hero. Let's cheer him on, folks. Come on, Daniel.
Come on, Daniel.
Woo! On the big King's horse, got the night lots, and he's got a good brown crowd going. Go on, Cole. Go on. He's got a blowing lots of action to that horse. Oh, wild pink horse. Look at that nice style horse. Just nice and easy out through the left. He's a little more action. Good ride there from Kendall. Ooh, bad get off. Good ride.
There we go, looking at cheer them on. Some of these guys are a little skinnier than others, as you can see their leaders there maybe. But and obviously Tyson's maybe a pretty good thinking there with the bright orange boots. Now you'll see these horses. Some will be a little quieter. This gets a little different than some. Some are gonna start scattering as of course as you get a little later in the, off the boot pile. And then now the rodeo begins. So if you get a little noisier, they'll actually run a little faster. Maybe these horses will buff a little harder. So you can see some of the guys, actually no one's actually caught yet. Oh yeah, no, Jenkins Lazy U over the corner, looks like Jordy has. We got Ricky's caught. We're getting a few actually. Now the idea is, of course, they're caught way down there, so these guys at this end are a little more advantage to them. Ray's caught hers. Looks like North Fork's moving in. Looks like Streeter with the Chalky Cowboys moving in there. Look at this. We already got a rodeo in Lane Cook down here. So he's going to try. That's good thinking. Oh, this is going to be good. I can't wait to see Lane get him saddled. But anyway, like I say, this is the whole idea. They're going to get saddled. You see them moving on. You got David Robbins on the roan horse in the corner. Juan Streeter with Palomino's caught. Everybody's caught now. Now it's gets interesting. Here comes the big steers. And as we see the big steers, they ain't gonna take, they're gonna stop right away. So they'll be a little bit of... Old Deuce looks like there. Oh, nice. Meadow Springs there. And here we go, we got one. Meadow Springs is first in. They got the steer stopped. That's the whole idea. We haven't seen that from back yet. Maybe it'll be a little more. We've got Jordy from Jenkins Lazy U and David Robbins from the rocking chair. These two are old buddies. This could get good watching. Now the more excitement gets a little crazier here all of a sudden. You got the wine glass in there. You got Solly Ranch, North Fork. See the Cocky Cowboys, and he's got his cinch dragon. So that'll be good watching once it breaks off or whatever. SOC, the North Fork. We'll get you the placements of these pretty quick, but they're, like I say, it's getting a little more chaotic out there. More ropes getting dragging. And just like they say, they have to stop them. That's why some of these guys are trying. They can rope a little earlier. So of course, a lot of these cattle have ropes on them now, but here we got it. There you got Swan Streeter with a nice head shot. The Chalky Cowboys get caught. We got Tyson going there on the Sollies. That poor old yellow steer. The girl's wrestling the ground. Now he's getting roped by everybody. Sollie Ranch. Nothing too chaotic as of yet, anyway. Like I say. Little Springs in there. It looks like it's rope number four. Now we got down to the last four here. Top hand, we got Quill. The River Rat still going. River Ranch is out now. Here goes Lane trying to get the perfect throw. Oh, just about. Oh. Will's good. Esther's lost the rope, so they're DQ'd. We got enough placements. What do you think of the wild horse race? That's pretty interesting there. Good job.
You got Willow Springs, you got Jenkins Lazy U, Standoff, Connie, and Meadow Springs. You got Willow Springs on the far side there. Got a loop already. That's the Jenkins Lazy U as a loop. Standoff, Connie, with a loop. Nice shot. Well, not Willow Springs, sir. That's Meadow Springs. Here's Willow Springs here on the red cow. So the whole object is you watch these guys run down the rope. You see them Standoff, Connie. We're going to try and get them. There's Kent on the rope. One guy run down the rope, just like Kempston. Now the guy's going to go to the back and hopefully anchor him with the tail, which of course is easier said than done. There's the milker moving in. That's the Meadow Springs team. I have to say, I think Jordy Wolf, one of the edgier cows. These cows are just range cows. Here comes Meadow Springs. Trying to get Willow Springs with one paw. Jenkins Lazy U working in there. A little, Riley getting a bit of a, getting a bit of a hook in there. Got Standoff. Got Standoff in second place. Let's see, you got Benny here running in. There's the Jenkins Lazy U in third. Willow Springs just having one of them days run, Riley. Okay, here's Willow Springs. They got their cow hemmed up. Colt with a little extra weight there helping on the mugging division. I don't know how that works. The skinniest guy gets to mug. He must be the youngest, I think. There we go. We got Kirk in there. As I said, the C Kirk and the guys a lot of amateurs. And he just misses that first shot. You got Clem Armstrong with the Esther Livestock with the first shot. We're going to go in the rocking chair and the Solly Ranch. They got the same guy. That was awesome. Nice work, Jeff, getting that off. That's as close to shots there. You got David Robbins with the rocking chair there. You got Thomas, looks like he's the mugging man. Look at that, is a fast cow. Hard to catch her. Thomas is kind of a little bit of a pickle there. That's not very good. He's tied up there, but got out of that. David's right on the end of the rope there. We got John, of course, on the mugging side. Lane trying to get in there and get the milking done. Like David, he definitely got kind of an honorable girl there. Kirk trying to get in on the black cow here of the North Fork Series goes for his shot. Tough break there. We got Solly Ranch. Oh, he's getting pretty hectic out there. Solly's in the black down at the far end there. John Esser right there. Now that's service for judges right there. See, if Solly's still trying to get these cows are fresh off the summer grass, and my goodness. Just one of them days out there for Kirk, just having a bit of a tough go. Here comes Lane Cook for the Esser Livestock. The Esser's there, we've got the rocking chair, we got the Solly Ranch. Solly's are good. Oh, just one of them days we've all had them. 10 seconds, you better run. There's a good black cow, she's going to eat down. This is good. Little on the plate. We got the Cocky Cowboys first shot. Travis Sewin with the next shot there at the wine glass. Hot head, there's two pretty hot cows in this pen of cows. See you got the River Ranch, you got Wine Glass, both hot. Cocky Cowboys going in the corner. We've got some pretty honorable cows in this little cow race. Heads up guys, there's cows coming everywhere. This is a on-rail black cow right there. That's a Dude. Guys, be careful on them cows now. You guys are getting a little hard. That's a... Okay, we got, looks like Travis Malayan, Glass, you got Ian Kay, Gibson, you got careful guys, Cocky Cowboys, I bet after this won't be quite so cocky. You got, looks like the tail ring. Get down the rope, hands up. You got the top hand. You got Wasted Mark. Glass just the butt. The wine glass coming down there. Watch yourself, guys. Hands up. Wine glass first in. Oh, we got a ramp. Oh, that's a tough break. Tough luck there for the... Nice move, Gina. Of course, this isn't as easy as one would maybe think it's on. These cows have definitely got lots of gold for it. Started slow and going up. Go on, Lon. Give her a few. There it is. Let's get, here he goes. Catsail off from River Ranch. Go on, Chad. That horse not wanting to break very fast. And then breaks and bucks. Like blowing her out. Cheer on. Cheer on that, baby. Wow. Good job, Chad. That didn't look like a lot of fun for about 3 seconds right there. She's coming from the nice, nice slow. It's Dolly Ranch, the big grown horse. Go on, turn a little bit, Tyson. Oh, that's a bucking horse right there. That's the, let's give them a big round of applause for the Tyson and for the bucking horse. See, that's a good old horse right there. Nodding. Let's cheer on, folks. Cheer on. Go on, E. Go on, E. Go on. Oh, tough break. Let's give her a big round of applause. Them ladies and E's done a great job today. Good job. From Whiskey Creek Beach, let's cheer him on right here. Whoa, there we go. Cheer him on, folks. Go on, man. Go on, go on, go on. Got this big black horse on the right side. In the middle coming out. Let's cheer him on. Riley Miller and Quill Ram. There we go. Nice haircut, riding with him, and nice family. Let's give him a big round of applause. What do you think of your saddle, Dragon?